यार क्या हुआ साहब, रॉन्ग साइड क्यों आ रहे हो, क्या हुआ?
माय नेम इज सईद शिराज एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई विल ट्राई टू मेक अ टॉप स्पीड अटेम्प्ट। एंड गाइस अ डिस्क्लेमर, सो माय वाओ, दिस रॉन्ग साइड ड्राइविंग प्लेग नीड्स टू बी रियली स्टॉप्ड। सो I'm saying that in this video, unfortunately, you'll have to bear with a lot of wind noise, okay? Because my GoPro's adapter first, you know, gave up, and then I borrowed, another adapter from a friend, and I checked it. It did not work. Then I borrowed my cousin's media mod, that did not work. So apparently, my GoPro's USB port, thankfully it is charging, but it is not supporting anything else. It is not supporting media mod, it is not supporting the adapter. Thankfully it is charging, okay? So when I plug it, when I plug the charger, it is thankfully charging the GoPro. So yes, I will be able to use this GoPro in car videos. However, for motorcycle videos, I will have to purchase another GoPro. Now I think I can share this. I tried approaching the GoPro PR/comms, and I told them that, in fact, you know, these companies, they do give out review units, they do give the units to YouTubers, influencers, all right, and they give it for like 1 year, and sometimes they just don't take it back as well. I told them that, you know, give it to me for at least a few months. I will not charge you any money, of course, okay? I never do that. And I will in every video mention your GoPro's model, that this video has been shot on GoPro, this GoPro, for example, 10, 11, 12, 13, whatever, okay? And apparently, so the exact answer that I got was that right now we cannot give out any media, any units, any test units. However, keep in touch. Apparently, they would only give those units to YouTubers who have more than lakh subscribers, I guess. Now, the sad part is, this person, she used to, handle TVS comms or PR, and she has worked with me, she knows my work. And I did tell her that, you know, there are people who ask me, you know, what camera are you using? So, and I'll tell you what, this is how it works. They give out test units to or perhaps, you know, they call it barter deals. They say that, what is what day is it today? Is it wrong side Divas day? यार क्या हुआ साहब, रॉन्ग साइड क्यों आ रहे हो, क्या हुआ? एनीवे, सो आई वाज सेइंग दैट, या सो शी हैज़ वर्क्ड विद मी अर्लियर, एंड ओ आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू दैट, एंड शी नोज माय वर्क, एंड सो आई वाज टेलिंग यू द पिक्चर। नॉर्मली व्हाट हैपेंस, दे वुड फॉर एग्जांपल, देयर इज अ यूट्यूबर हु हैज़ मोर देन लाइक 1 लाख सब्सक्राइबर्स। They would give their GoPro to them and they would say, shoot your videos and just, you know, mention that shot on GoPro. Perhaps someday, but then see, I bought this GoPro from my own hard-earned money, okay? I will be buying the GoPro this week, okay? It would not be the 12 or the 13, because if I'm not wrong, they removed GPS from 11 onwards. So I will buy the 10. Okay, and yeah, that's the long and short of it, guys. That was a bit of a rant, but I think viewers should know how things work in the industry. And I have tried to ensure that I give you some behind the scenes action on how the industry works, so that you get a clear picture that helps you in understanding how a review is biased or unbiased. But again, that's a topic for some other day. Let's start. Okay, and I'll be hitting the limiter in every gear intentionally, so that you know what the maximum speeds in each gear are. I'll switch off the GoPro and switch it on again so that the file size is not that big. Alright, let's begin. Alright, see, it touched 185 on the speedo quite easily. Now I can make this, you know, a 20 minute video and try to just, you know, hold on. That's risky, that's not safe, okay, and there is no point. Anything, you know, for this motorcycle, 100 and anything, you know, over 180 is great. And it did touch 185 kilometers. I think it could do, it might do 187, 188. And this is a bone stock motorcycle. All right. Now, since the U-turn is quite far away, what I'll do, I will make one more attempt. I will only include it in this video if it is more than 185. If it is not 185, then I would not include it. All right. So as of now, I will conclude the video that yes, brilliant top speed, and by the way, it is absolutely rock stable at 185 kilometers per hour. Brilliant. So I'm sure, you know, even if you can extract 200 kilometers per hour from this motorcycle, it would still be rock stable. But even then, 185 is absolutely phenomenal, guys, for a 323cc motorcycle. So yeah, guys, for now, I will, you know, I will just say that yes, please do hit that like button, do subscribe, and do leave a comment, and I shall see you soon in the next one. Thank you so much for watching.